The Wilson Bird of Paradise, as its name says, is part of the Birds of Paradise family. This beautiful bird lives exclusively in Indonesia, in the island of Waigeo and Batanta, mostly at around 300 meters in altitude, but some of them have been found living in up to 1200 meters in altitude. They are a small bird. They can measure only up to 16 centimeters long. The males have a lot more color variation than the females. That is because they need the colors to attract the females, as well as the beautiful curved feathers in the back. Very little is known about this bird lifespan, but it is estimated that it can live from 5 to 8 years in the wild. Their diet is like any other bird, insects and fruit. The Wilson's Bird of Paradise was discovered in the 19th century, but it was not filmed until 1996, when the famous naturalist David Attenborough was able to capture the amazing ritual that males do to attract females. In the video, it shows how David throws some leaves so we can see how the bird reacts to the floor not having enough clear space. The bird then proceeds to throw all of the leaves to create a display court for his courtship dance, so the female won't be distracted by anything else. In the dance, the males flex their amazing green color to impress the female, because with more color variation and demonstration, the female is more likely to select the male. Mating seasons for this bird are between May and June and in October. The scientific name of this bird is Res Publica. That name was given by the biologist Charles Lucien Bonaparte, who was Napoleon's nephew. He was a Republican idealist. He hated the fact that when other biologists name a species, they almost always name them in honor of a king or a queen. So he called the Wilson Bird of Paradise Res Publica in honor of the Republic. The population size of this bird is unknown, but what is known is that thanks to hunting and habitat loss, not only because of logging but also because of fires, the population is decreasing. They are classified as near threatened, which is not that bad, but that means that very soon they can become an endangered species. Fortunately, there is a protected area in the island of Waigeo, which is helping to conserve some of the habitat for the species. But it is still not enough to save the bird from becoming an endangered species. What can you do to help this beautiful bird? If you ever go to Indonesia or live in Indonesia, there is going to be a lot of markets that sell rare feathers, as well as rare birds as pets. Please do not buy anything in these markets so the hunting of this bird and many other birds can stop.